Stages of group development. There's different stages during the process of group development. Okay, during the process of group development, there's different stages of group development. There are 5 stages. First slide. Yeah. There are mainly 5 stages through which a group has to dynamically navigate, dynamically taking place in order to attain a goal or attain a desirable goal or desired functionality. Why the stages of group development means to attain a desired functionality, to attain a common goal. Okay, first one, see, this is the stages of group development. Okay, there are mainly 5 stages. There are mainly 5 stages of group development. In this class, I briefly explained about each stages, what is forming, what is storming, norming, performing, and finally adjuring. These are the stages, each stages. Forming means forming or process of starting the group development, storming, norming, performing, performance, and adjuring. First one is the forming. Forming. This is the first stage of group development. Okay, individual, they are felt needs, common interest, they'll show the common interest and they'll put their own goal. They'll start the functions. Forming. The name it is forming, the word F-O-R-M, form. Forming a new group by all the group members showing a common interest and common, they're putting their common assignment, work assignment. They'll start the forming, they'll join the group. That's the forming. In the WhatsApp group, in one of the admin, they'll create a WhatsApp group. Like XYZ, they'll create the WhatsApp group, or the A to Z group members or person individual, they'll join and they'll form a group, that is forming. Okay, now with the XYZ is the WhatsApp group, all the A to Z members are joined. That's the forming. Okay, forming. Next, storming. This stage is characterized by the formation of multiple groups within the main group based on familiarity. The members of the group get to know each other and share their ideas. That's communication. Okay, storming is the communication. They will new person. A don't know about the B don't know about C, like that. There is a new person join the group. In the group, within the group, they will create as something multiple groups. A to D one group, E to Z, E to H one group, like that. They will divide each other and the formation of the multiple groups in the within a group. They will formation of multiple groups. Okay, committees. In the college days, they are making on a catering committee and decoration committee. Okay, like that. That's the storming, committees, formation of committees. In the committees, within the committees, in the catering committee, in the catering committees, 10 members, they will discussing and they will share their ideas. Finish. Okay, next, decoration committee, they will discussing, they will share their ideas. Like that, in the committees, they will share their ideas, storming. Next, norming. After the brainstorming stage, group members actively discuss on the basis of multiple inputs and formulate group norms, discipline, criteria, action, plan. After the brainstorming stage, okay, storming, after the sharing their opinions and after the get to know each other, after sharing their views and sharing their ideas, after they culminate their arguments, conflict, all the group members in this process, in the norming, the group members actively discuss. Okay, group member actively discuss and actively share, give their ideas, views, and multiple inputs, and formulate the group norms. Norms means disciplinary actions and protocols and protocols and rules and regulations of the group. That's the norming, NORM, norm. Norm. Okay, NORM, norming, group norms. Performing. You understand with your own language. Okay, see the terms. Finally, I will explain that terms. See, performing. This is the fourth step. This is the fourth stage of group development, where members get involved into goal, task, output. Each member contributes to the best of their ability toward goal reach, goal attainment. This is the performing. The word it is perform. Perform. Start the work. They will start their work. They will show the talent to attain a goal, to reach the goal, and to they perform the task. They give their 100% complete output work. That's the performing. Next, adjuring. In performing, the each group, they refine the goals and norms of the stage to nurture and to share the feelings and to the availability of the group. That's in the performing groups. Okay, next, adjuring. This is the last stage of group development. It's also called as mourning. Okay. So called as mourning, where the group members disperse after the purpose of group achieved. Okay, adjuring, adjure. Okay, adjuring. This is the main, it is applicable to temporary group. In the, for example, in task group, adjuring is not applicable for all type of group. It is only or selected only task group, project group like that. Here the group members might may feel happy for attaining the goal, for successfully reach their goal. Or sometimes they are unhappy for ceasing the interpersonal relationship maintained between the group members. This is the reason for adjuring. There is dispersing the group members after the reaching their goal. After reaching their goal also, or without reaching their goal also, there is disperse, adjuring. Adjuring, disperse. Okay, this is the process of group development. See the terms forming. Okay, you understand. With your own words. This is not important in final exam. This is for your knowledge. In the final exam, in the annual exam, they may ask for 2 marks or 5 marks compulsory. They may ask question, not ask in the long essay, only short and answer and short essay, only 5 marks or 2 marks. Explain the process or explain the stages of group development and explain any 2 stages like that. They may ask in the annual exam. Okay, in the forming, F-O-R-M, the forming, that's form, F-O-R-M, form a new group. Storm, S-T-O-R-M. First, you understand the term form. What is the meaning of form? That's the forming of new group. Storm, S-T-O-R-M. That's storm, that's formation of multiple groups and sharing their ideas. Okay, sharing their ideas, sharing their views, sharing their ideas. That is storm, S-T-O-R-M. Next, norm. There is some putting the rules and regulation. Rules and regulation in the norming. In the norming, you are putting the rules and regulation. Multiple disciplinary action, discipline criteria, and some of the group norms. Norming, N-O-R-M. And performing. Performing means starting the task, working toward the task, group task, or giving their output. That's the performing. Next, adjuring. Adjuring means disperse. Group dispersing the group after reaching the goal. That's dispersing the group. This is the main 5 stages of group development. Okay, if you have any doubt in this stages of group development, please ask question. Share your question and ask the questions. Okay.